Bonjour, mes amis. How y'all doing? Well, it's the last morning in paradise. Go home day. I'm glad to be going home, but I'll miss all this nice weather down here in the Cayman Islands, that's for sure. But before I go home, I thought I'd take a chance to tell you guys one of our Cajun stories while I'm down here.
Bonjour, mes amis. Comment ça va, mon cher?
This one takes place in Boudreaux's home about 3 a.m. in the morning. Knock, 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 knock. He's sound asleep and he hears his knocking at the door and he kind of just rolls over and goes back to sleep. Marie wakes him up and says, Boudreaux, aren't you going to go down and see who that is? Boudreaux says, my chère, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. She says, Boudreaux, it might be important. He says, all right. He gets up, puts his calzones on, goes downstairs, opens the door, and he finds an obviously inebriated person knocking on his door. Boudreaux says, can I help you? Fella says, I need a push. Boudreaux says, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Don't you know what time it is? Well, yes, sir, but I need a push. Boudreaux says, I can't help you. You're obviously drunk. Boudreaux closes the door, goes back upstairs, gets undressed, climbs into bed. Marie says, well, Boudreaux, who that was? Boudreaux says, oh, Marie, somebody's been drinking, knocking on the door that time of the night. Marie says, well, what he wanted? Boudreaux says, well, he said he needed a push. Ma Boudreaux, Marie says, that wasn't very nice. Remember one time we was coming home in the pouring rain and we broke down and you had to go knock on somebody's door and ask for some help? Boudreaux said, yeah, but I wasn't drunk. Marie says, I really think you ought to go help that fella. Boudreaux says, man, all right. Let me go down and check on it. Boudreaux gets out of bed. He puts his calzones back on, goes down the stairs. He goes to the front door and opens the door. He looks around. He don't see that fella. He says, hey, where you at? And he hears a voice. I'm over here. Where? I don't see you. He hears that voice again. I'm over here. Boudreaux looks around. He finally hears that fella say, I'm over here on your porch swing. I wonder if he got that push. All right, my friends, I hope you get a smile. I had been trying to do one of these once a week. I hadn't quite been able to keep up with the working schedule. But what I hope you'll do is subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you'll know when I do put some new material on the Easy Cajun YouTube channel. It might be fun. It might be food. It might be flying. It's all free. I appreciate you tuning in. Listen, stick around. I'll put a few pictures that I've taken this week from down here in the Cayman Islands. Love you all.